Hey everybody, welcome back for some more Dead Space. In the last video, we actually got to this optional mission. Please say we're continuing.
I see you!
Guess you're smart enough to make it past the lockout.
So you must not be one of those known exceptions in the General's Goon Squad. But before you go pat yourself on the back,
apparently he actually has explosive charges set up everywhere. And go fucking figure, you have to do something during this part. Get ready for a fuck bath you can never contend to.
Gotcha! Now it's time to look for fun. Computer, armor, explosives. And detonate.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine locked up.
Thank you.
Yeah, there's actually a thing up above, so hang on. Yeah, he seems to actually arm electricity faster. Like I said, the search for the fucking power conduit because it cannot be too far from the grid. There's a thing over here. This one's back. For killing everything that moves. You're not wrong about that. Careful. Yeah, to be honest, I'm not seeing much usage for that weapon. Thank you. books. Sorry, inventory space. Cautious, there's enemies up here. Using wires because it's useful. Okay.
too many health packs.
Well, it's good to have a contingency plan, right? I mean, oh shit.
There's actually another spot, like, right up here, I think. Yep.
Just remember that, guys. You always have a contingency plan. Because mine is pretty fucking big.
Down and make sure you get everything correctly. Remember, kids, it's always good to have a contingency plan.
Warning, contamination detected. Quarantine.
Yeah, that was the... Remember, kids, always have a contingency, because it'll always save your ass in the end. Oh shit, we actually discovered an artifact. It's artifact 5. The planet storm system has everyone working sleepless nights, and all hands must be available at the moment's notice to accommodate the shuttle's flights to and from the dig sites. It's severed to create a great deal of tension among the crew since we brought the batch of artifacts on board. Several of the crew have been sent to sickbay with complaints of headaches, loss of concentration. To make matters worse, despite orders to contray, I suspect the crew might have been discussing details of our cargo with other personnel. These rumors are only served to exacerbate the situation, and I will not stand for this kind of behavior on my ship. Yeah, I'm gonna go to deposit some health kits. I'll dismantle some. Like, no offense, I have like a lot of them. Just so I can carry this fucking mission's bounty. Oh yeah, you're just saying that. Nope, I am really not. Those health kits restore 25 points of health. Yeah, I believe, I don't know. Yeah, I went down the wrong way. Hang on, sorry. With me constantly going back and forth. Yeah, I'm playing this on hard mode and I have a contingency plan. Every fucking player has it. It's always good to have it. About Diaz, feel dead inside. I'm still breathing it. And that counts, right? Crosswire power generator is to overclock
the power. Power coming alright. Did it work around to your end?
Nope. The only way that crap's coming down is by pulling apart the power generator somehow.
It's spinning too fast. I can't see what's going on.
Can you slow down?
I'll give it a shot.
Trap is set. How much longer do I have to wait? Come and get me.
Sorry.
do you think this works, Buckle? Dying along with everyone else, or being the only one who survives?
It's not the dying that scares me. It's not making a difference before I do.
Should be able to make it to the top of the conning tower now, I think.
That room is around. That's where they'll find him. And his stash.
Right.
I think it sucks. I think it sucks being the last one standing. Yeah, everything was all said and done, but again, what's the point? When all the blood and murder is set, when all the death that the person's caused has been set in, what happens to the person again? Fucking baby! Sorry. They're running off the rack of the scene.
Fucking rock with the pulse rifle.
Like I did in Dead Space 3, I did in Dead Space 2, the final boss. Oh, that was the greatest day of my life. Oh yeah, if you had to do it.
I hated country music, bugged the shit out of me. A better man than I was. Con Venery Diaz, too serious, cute smile. Why didn't we ever hook up? I'm sorry I killed you. Lieutenant Sam Kettle, workaholic, asshole, the best of us. I wish we could have all been friends. Chuck. Oh, but there goes that. Okay, just making sure. And we got the key.
Congratulations. You found me. Kinda stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit.
With all this alone, I realized I
prick who never took one for the team.
Well, team,
you can hear me now. This one's for you.
Fuck me. Squid Park Busters actually drop drafting seals, so good luck trying to get to it. Continue on. Careful, let's keep on running. Good fucking bye. Anyway, that kind of ends this part here, so if you guys like this part, please just drop down below, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!